And we're ready.
Hello, YouTube world. We are here at the Trex Cafe in downtown Disney, taking the girls to go see Beauty and the Beast in 3D.
Very, very nice, girls.
Aren't they great, Liz?
They are.
She got this.
And Claire knows how to hold a pose, so it's even better.
It's great.
And cut. Okay. There you go. Okay.
So, they are very excited, as you can see. And this is the second Disney adventure that we've taken them on. The first Disney adventure was over the summer when we took them to Magic Kingdom for the first time ever. And that was so exciting.
Yeah, how was the Magic Kingdom? Did you guys like that?
Annie's like, I got this.
She's going to beat
that Claire. That was a yes. It was a yes.
Let me take you on a tour of
this fabulous restaurant that we have here. This is the Ice Cave with woolly mammoths, and there's a big-ass one over here. Whee! It changes color as time goes on, and they've got fossils and everything, and it's really cool. We are in...
Annie is correcting you on your language. You said ass, not
oh.
Why? That's not moving.
I don't know. Why isn't it moving? Oh, well.
I don't know why, viewers. Do you know why the woolly mammoth isn't moving? Leave it in the comments below.
Annie's mad at me. She wants me to tell her.
Right?
I don't know. The viewers have said...
Yeah, we're good.
Maybe Alicia can tell you.
Yeah. She fixed it. She fixed it. She fixed it. So we are having lunch in like the fire pit area. I don't actually know what the name of this area is. It says Kitchen of Fire over here, but who the heck really knows? Back that way is the forest, and they have more dinosaurs and stuff in the forest.
And that's the ice cave.
That is the ice cave. Yes, it is. Because it's fancy. Saeed, your mommy's calling.
Saeed, I miss you.
And then behind us is the bar, which is like under the sea thing.
I don't quite understand why there's under the sea with dinosaurs.
I know.
But we're just gonna roll with it, and it's gonna work. Also, Annie posed a very good question earlier, because if you look over to our
right-hand side, you see that there is an Earth.
There is an Earth.
There is an Earth. And she wants to know, why is there an Earth if we're already on the Earth?
Yeah.
Good point, man.
Leave your comments below.
It's a good point. You have a very good point on that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So tell the viewers at home, to leave the comments below.
Okay. Leave the comments below.
Good.
Good.
Good, good.
Right now.
We have a blogger in the making. I feel it.
All right.
Anywho, we're gonna leave this vlog here. I'll do another one when we're walking around doing stuff in downtown Disney. And I'll see you. Oh,
Annie has a message.
I didn't see any comments below.
They'll see them later.
Okay. You say so.
I say so.
Yeah, but if they know.
Annie, we're behind you.
Almost worked. Almost.
Gotta be quicker.
Look, did you see
that
look?
Flash.
Did you see that look on her face? It looks could kill.
And Claire needs to learn. She's gotta be flat, faster than that.
Faster than lightning. Come on
faster
now.
Faster than that flash.
All right, one more time. We got this. We got this.
Is that better?
We're working on it. If you move the chair closer, there you go.
I saw you.
All right, guys, we will see you in a little bit.
See ya.
Oh, that's Claire. Okay.
Bye.
Awkward peace sign.